All right, guys. Here we go. I'm doing another soccer parlay, a three-teamer. First game, which is on Friday, 11:45 a.m., we have Juventus versus Empoli? I don't know how to pronounce it. I went with the total overs or unders on all these three games. Okay. So no spread. It's over or under 2.5. Under the 2.5, AC Milan versus Monza.
Spread out again. Fuck you.
It's only Friday and Saturday. I tried to find all games on the same day, but I didn't like the other ones.
Hate you.
Over under 3 goals. I went under as well. And lastly is Hoffenheim versus Bayern Munich. Over under 3.5. I went under. And that one I kind of wanted to go over, but
you got plus 635 odds on this. How much you put in our heroes?
635.
Yeah.
Yeah, I did three. I went with a 40 on that one.
Okay.
The only one that scares me is Bayern, because when they play so far in the league, they've been killing everybody.
Yeah, they've been running the score up.
Yeah.
So I'm going Bayern over. I am going Juventus under with you. Because the last time I put money on Juventus over, they fucked me. So fuck that. I was hot. I think that was Champions League. I was hot. And you know what? I'm also going to go under AC Milan Monza. I'm going to go under on those two. And Bayern's last, right? That's the last game? Saturday?
Yeah. No. That's early. The AC Milan's last, the 9 a.m. Bayern's at 6:30 on Saturday.
Okay, so after that, okay, either I win and I keep going or I lose and I stop caring about this one. So
yeah, either way, Saturday we got to be up early because 7 a.m. is UFC starts.
Saturday's going to be a day. Saturday's new Sunday. Damn. Timo, did you get any of this?
I'm going to do over, under, over. The way that I see it here. So it'll be over for Bayern. Under with you on the AC Milan, and I will go over Juventus.
Got it.
53.
Juve. 53?
Keep it chill. Okay. Yeah, I just hope I hit the plus 1,000 because everything else is shit show.
And then he went a straight fade on it, so all overs.
Oh, 50, like
there's a formula where at least one person wins on this one.
He didn't say how much, though. I got to make sure he commits to how much he puts.
Yeah,
he said 100,000.
You went all in.
He said all in on the soccer player.